Here at home, a celebration has begun in Minneapolis. Soon, the best gymnasts in the country will compete for their chance to go to Paris at the U.S. Olympic trials.
While the competition doesn't start for a few days, the festivities have already begun. Gordon Severson joins us now live with what you need to know if you plan to go downtown to watch. Hey, Gordy.
Hey, yeah, I'm here at the convention center where the USA Gymnastics Championships have been going on since Friday. And this afternoon, we've been watching the trampoline competition. And I have to say, these kids are brave. They're going up like 20 feet in the air, spinning, doing flips, and somehow landing it pretty much every time. We're kind of in a break in the action right now. There's another competition that's going to start up at 6 o'clock tonight. And there are competitions going on here every day this week, alongside the Olympic trials going on at the Target Center.
And welcome to Gymnastic City, USA.
In just a few days, dreams will be realized in Minneapolis as a dozen or so gymnasts punch their ticket to the Summer Olympics in Paris.
It's exciting to see all of the enthusiasm around this.
The trials start Thursday at the Target Center, where the best men and women will compete for a spot on the team.
We are pretty much sold out.
Sandy Sweetser with Minnesota Sports and Events says there are still tickets on the resale market. But if you can't watch the trials in person, she recommends checking out their daily watch party, the Flip Zone, right outside the Target Center.
There's going to be gymnasts coming in for autographs. We're going to have a stage where there's going to be live music and DJs, gymnastics, exhibitions.
But if you really want to see some gymnastics action in person, just head to the convention center.
What's happening there are the U.S. Gymnastics Championships.
With young athletes from across the country competing in trampoline, tumbling, and other events.
I am very excited.
Ella and Stella placed second in their acrobatics competition this weekend. They traveled all the way from Arizona.
Like, to be recognized and be here is really cool.
After the championships wrap up on Wednesday, the convention center will also host Gymnastics for All, an international competition with kids of all ages and skill levels, which is also open to the public.
There is truly something for everyone.
Besides the select few who make the Olympic team, organizers say more than 6,000 gymnasts will compete here in Minneapolis. USA Gymnastics says it's the largest event they've ever had, certainly worthy of a government proclamation.
Do hereby proclaim June 24th through the 30th, 2024, as Gymnastic City, USA. Here we go.
And starting on Thursday, they will have a Paris-inspired market that will be set up on Nicollet Mall with 60 vendors, street performers, and live music. That'll be every night from Thursday through Sunday. Also, they're going to have some live music going on every night, Thursday through Sunday, outside the Target Center with a mystery music performer going on every night. I tried to get the lowdown on who those mystery music performers are. They wouldn't tell me, but they said they're going to be some big-name acts that people will recognize. And they say, check social media, check Care 11. We'll be announcing them when we get that information later this week. Back to you.
All right, sounds fun. Thanks, Gordon. And a reminder, the competition begins on Thursday at Target Center. It runs through the weekend. We'll have live coverage of all of the events right here on Care 11. We also have